Okay, y'all.
I've seen her at the bar. 5-6 strawberry blunt. Eyes sparkling like the ocean. Everyone around in slow motion.
We are going to check out one place. Oh, they just got a ticket. Oh, let me ask her if I'm allowed to park. Well, let me see what that sign says. It says, anyways, back to it. I had to ask because look, I can't get no ticket in California. But we're about to go to Cool Kicks and check it out and see Duke jamming. Let's see what's up with that. And then yeah, so once I get to this place, because I'm walking there right now, I will let y'all know how it goes. You feel me? So yeah, I'm kind of nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous, but I'm really nervous just because like what if I see a pair of shoes that I like and I'm like, dang, like I really want those, you know? Huh? Oh, y'all, people pay too much. He said hair long. Yeah, my hair is long, my braids. But no, what if I see a pair of shoes that I like and they like try to convince me to buy it? Like, honestly, I'm not trying to spend no $500 on those shoes. That's not me. The most I'll spend on some shoes, like cap, it's like $200, bro. And that's me like really buying some shoes I like. But let me show y'all. So this is Melrose Avenue. You can see all the, like, you know. But yeah, we're about to get in there. All the places that's over here and everything. A lot of different stores. Hello. Here it is, y'all. I don't even know if I'm allowed to freaking vlog in here. Like, is it even open? Here it is, y'all. This is the store. So I was looking at the Starfishes because I want a pair of fours. Because, you know, but like, they have so many shoes here. Honestly, like, what? Like, I ain't never seen all these shoes before, bro. Like, if you're an indecisive person, like, this is not it. Like, look at all these shoes. They have Nike. Everything is Nike, bro. But they have, like, what have those? They have, like, Yeezys and stuff like that, but, you know. So y'all, I'm trying to see if they have the Starfishes in my size. Hopefully they do, and then I don't think I caught them. Like, I've been wanting them. I don't know, I just want a pair of fours. Like, I really want the off-whites, but I'm not about to spend $1,000 on those shoes. Not me. Y'all, I low-key wanted these two at a time, but I got the, the red, so, it's not really like, yeah, it's not even worth it for me getting those ones, but I'll show y'all more of the store. I have the 97s, some LeBrons, some more fours, yeah. Basically everything I need, but yeah, this is the one that I'm really looking at right here. It's that Starfish, y'all. Comment below if y'all think these are ugly. I don't know, I like them. I'm starting to like stuff that are like browns and stuff like that. And I like the orange that has them, so I'm gonna see if they have them in my size, which is a 10. I think someone's about to go check. Are these ugly, y'all? I don't like this part. But yeah, and then here's all the Yeezys and stuff like that. Yeah, so I'll let y'all know if I get my pair of shoes or not. Oh yeah, I also wanted the Concord 11s and the is this a cherry? I forgot what colorway this was. I wanted these too, but honestly, it's okay. I have these in rose gold, and then I have them in baby blue, the UNC colorway. So, y'all, who's tall, bro? Who's tall? Y'all see this bike? But yeah, I'll get back to y'all once I figure out the shoes and mess with. Y'all, so here's some more of the shoes. I'm trying to figure out, like, oh yeah, I forgot to show y'all the ones that, oh, I showed y'all like the starfishes, so I think I'm gonna go with those. Oh y'all, look at these. These are the dunks, right? These are low-key cute, but I want to wear that. I don't like the, I mean, it's cute, but I don't like that print on there. Y'all, I have these. I'm about to sell mine, y'all, for real. I do not wear them. I'm going to show these. Bye. Y'all, I'm about to sell my shoes. It's me having these. And I don't wear them, like, at all. But these are in way better conditions than the one I have. But I don't wear mine at all. And I think these are the ones I have. The breads. The high mid breads or something. I have these too. I don't know which ones I have, but I know I have one of those. Let me find out. I'll be picking out expensive shoes, don't even know. Other than that, like, I don't see another shoe that I really like. I kind of like, I'm a person, I like Concords, but I don't like that they're really fat. Like, every time I wear mine, I feel like a little boy. But yeah, I'll just continue to show y'all. I'm probably gonna go with those starfishes, honestly, because those were like the best. That's what I was looking for when I came in, and I really don't feel like shoe shopping right now, because I want to walk around the stores, and my energy is like right here, so I'm not gonna waste my energy in this store. Y'all feel me? Y'all feel me? So yeah. I'm not feeling anything. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, look at this. Heck, these look like a pair of these look like a pair of Vans. Oh my goodness, like, what collaboration is this? Aspen? Y'all, I have no clue. Don't come for me. I guess I'm on culture. I don't know what the heck that is. And they have like those Converse. Excuse me. And I think these are like kids' shoes. And y'all know I can't fit no kids' shoes because my feet are big. And then, yeah. I don't want none of these shoes. Yeah. Anyways, y'all, I'm done. When I say I'm done, I'm done. I'm not looking around anymore. I think I saw them before. So, yeah, I'll show y'all once I get them how they look.
I've seen her at the bar.